Contour Next One Blood Glucose Monitoring System. This video will show you how to set up the Contour Diabetes app. The first time you use the Contour Diabetes app, you will be asked to complete the setup process to customize your settings. Once you have created your account and paired a meter to your mobile device, you will then be taken through the setup process. The Contour Diabetes app automatically syncs your meter time and date with your mobile device to keep your meter time accurate. Select Sync with Mobile Device to set your local time and date for accurate timestamps on your blood sugar readings. Then select Continue. The Contour Diabetes app uses day dividers to divide your day into meal times and overnight to organize your blood glucose readings. Select Continue to set your day dividers. You can accept the suggested times by selecting Accept, or tap the arrow next to each divider to view or change it. Slide the time marker around the clock face to change the time. Select Done when you have finished. Select Accept to confirm your chosen timings. The Contour Diabetes app uses meal markers to note when a blood glucose reading is taken in relation to a meal. You can always categorize your blood glucose readings with meal markers in the app. To meal mark on your meter after each test, select the toggle button to turn meal markers on, and then select Continue. The Contour Diabetes app compares your blood glucose reading with a target range to let you know if it is above, within, or below target. Select Continue to set your target ranges. You can accept the preset ranges by selecting Accept, or tap the arrow next to each divider to view or change it. Slide the target value up and down to change a target range, or accept the preset target ranges. Select Accept to set your target ranges. The Contour Next One Smart Meter Test Strip port displays a colored light representing your blood glucose reading compared to a target range. Tap the toggle button to turn target lights on and off. Then select Continue to set. Once you have finished the initial meter setup, a summary screen appears. Select Continue to confirm, or tap the toggle buttons to turn meter settings on or off. Now select Continue to complete your Contour Diabetes app setup. The Contour Diabetes app prompts you to make an emergency call in case of critically high or critically low blood glucose levels. Select Continue to set up your local emergency number. Select your local emergency number using the keyboard and select Done when complete. The Contour Diabetes app displays your emergency contacts when your blood glucose reaches a critical high or low level. Enter the name and number of your emergency contact using the keyboard. Then select Done when complete. You will be shown an overview of your entries. Select Continue if all are correct. To help personalize information and improve your overall experience, set up your profile by selecting Set Up Profile. Select your gender and continue. Select the type of diabetes you have. Now select your current therapy. Your profile is now complete. Select Continue. Your Contour Diabetes app setup is now complete. You can change any of these settings by selecting Settings from the main menu. From the Settings menu, you can view and change details about your meter, your account, target ranges, day dividers, and more. Talk to your healthcare professional and refer to the product user guide if you have questions about the Contour Next One Smart Meter and the Contour Diabetes app. For more information about the Contour Next One Meter, visit AscensiaDiabetes.ca.